Alright, guys. Congratulations again to Candelaria. Take it out to you for today. Let's have a clean start, drivers. The driver's ready. Corner's ready. Less than five. We're going racing. Rolling that jumper tire for an IBB. Off meter looking for a way around Sherman May. Sherman May coming out of the big area. We got Roland Mathers and Candelaria. The first time out here on it. Let's go. Hopper doing what he can to stay with him. Yes, Candy. Roland. Hopper. Racing by meter. Sherman and the Silver Bowl with Joe Reyes. Joe Reyes looking for a way around. Sherman, he's going to make it stick. We got Roland looking for a way around Candy. They're going to battle down the back to 2-3-4. They're going to stop the clock 28-3-8. So Hopper's going to get 3-8 all the way down the board right now. Hopper getting a little loose there. Of course, he's going to drop down the fourth spot to Bob Hager. We got two car right away. Candelaria and Roland. They're going to be rolling the way 2-3-4. Candelaria driving a high line. Roland right down on the bottom. He's doing the Roland Mathers. Candelaria going to mess up right now. So Roland's going to take the lead. Candy high there on the fourth. So here comes Rachel Bob. Hopper and Reyes. Reyes got a fast car. He's coming from the front. He's looking to go fast car. 3712. Candelaria like this. 6-8-7. Oh, lap number 16. Roll Mathers. Right up front. Roll to that Hopper. And a roll Candelaria to hit him. So it's going to be Mathers. Candelaria brings it by me there. Still a roll of Reyes. Driving in deep there on four. He's going to make it stick around Bob Hager. Here comes the leader. Roland Mathers working back to Adder right now. 1:35 minutes. It's Mathers. Candelaria. Candelaria. Racing Bob since he got standing back out of the two spot right now. And Joe Reyes. And Racing Bob is going to duke it out right now. That's going to be your battle for the third spot right now. Joe Reyes and Bob Hager going down across the back. The 36 and the 19-year leader is right there looking for a way to run it back. Looks like Joe Reyes is going to let Roland by. Don't let go too much because here comes Hopper. Hopper. And again, that's going to go down across the country. The Sherman Mays is going to jump up in the fight. The Sherman Mays is in the mix. With 1:35 left to go, he's still rolling out. Oh, my Candelaria. Roland Mays looking for a way around here. The Newberry Colts stop left three car now. Here comes Randy Clay, he's got a fast car. He's looking for a way around Roland. Roland's going to let him go. But Joe Reyes is going to set his eyes on Racing Bob. Joe Reyes is going to pump the pipe right out of two. He's going to shoot a little bit wide. He's going to stop right back into the racing line. With 1:15 to go. Joe Reyes looking for a way around Newberry. Joe Reyes got a fast car. He's going to go 3.95. That's not right. Joe Reyes is going to go for a big roll right there. With 1:93, they're still rolling out of Paul Candy. Racing Bob, Joe Reyes, Hopper, and Sherman. Bob Hager still letting Roland go right there. Little Racing Bob looking in front of their own Candelaria. Let's see, that 3.3 back right now. Joe Reyes, 61-401, Hopper, 64-2,